bridge crossing, a vital skill for fighter pilots. It's a maneuver that allows pilots to hug terrain such as mountains and ridges. This flight profile allows you to maintain positive G-forces, speed, and a clear view ahead. Approach the top of the cloud, then prepare to perform a roll. As you can see, your HUD's bank angle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. At the top of the cloud, maintain a bank angle between 90 and 180 degrees, ideally right at 135. Roll the jet. Descend to lower altitude, making sure to avoid contact with clouds. Roll back to an upright attitude. Unfortunately, you spent too long inside the cloud to complete this mission. Crossing, a vital skill for fighter pilots. It's a maneuver that allows pilots to hug terrain such as mountains and ridges. This flight profile allows you to maintain positive G-forces, speed, and a clear view ahead. Approach the top of the cloud, then prepare to perform a roll. As you can see, your HUD's bank angle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. At the top of the cloud, maintain a bank angle between 90 and 180 degrees, ideally right at 135. Roll the jet. Descend to lower altitude, making sure to avoid contact with clouds. Roll back to an upright attitude. Now return the jet to straight and level. Stabilize the jet at the base of your descent. Stabilize the jet at the base of your descent. Stabilize the jet at the base of your descent. Stabilize the jet at the base of your descent. Our bearings and return to the training area. Today, we focus on ridge crossing, a vital skill for fighter pilots. It's a maneuver that allows pilots to hug terrain such as mountains and ridges. This flight profile allows you to maintain positive G-forces, speed, and a clear view ahead. Approach the top of the cloud, then prepare to perform a roll. As you can see, your HUD's bank angle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. At the top of the cloud, maintain a bank angle between 90 and 180 degrees, ideally 135. Roll the jet. Descend to lower altitude, making sure to avoid contact with clouds. Roll back to an upright attitude. Unfortunately, you spent too long inside the cloud to complete this mission. Now return the jet to straight and level. Today, we focus on ridge crossing, a vital skill for fighter pilots. It's a maneuver that allows pilots to hug terrain such as mountains and ridges. This flight profile allows you to maintain positive G-forces, speed, and a clear view ahead. Approach the top of the cloud, then prepare to perform a roll. As you can see, your HUD's bank angle information can't track beyond 45 degrees. At the top of the cloud, maintain a bank angle between 90 and 180 degrees, ideally right at 135. Roll the jet. Descend to lower altitude, making sure to avoid contact with clouds. Roll back to an upright attitude. Now return the jet to straight and level. Stabilize the jet at the base of your descent. Practice makes perfect, so with more attempts, you'll master this form of complicated flying. how well you handle the FA-18E in the air. Maintain 350 knots and keep above 10,000 feet. I want you to show me how you execute a split S, a classic maneuver. Let's start by rolling 180 degrees into an inverted attitude. Pull back on the stick. Keep the maneuver fluid. Great job. Very impressive.